bit cold. When he heard you pass, why don't you go and look for him? You know what? I'm pretty sure he was
Hey.
Hello.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Was that?
What is it? What is it?
All right. Ready? Then let's begin. Today, we'll be covering the basics. You'll be seeing some commands in here. Press the button as they appear. Okay, let's get to it. Pretty simple, huh? Moving on. Try it out. For this one. Let's see. Oh! Alright! It seems we found the perfect subject for you to lock onto. After you! Try it out! Okay, now for some offense. Linking commands allows you to form a combo. Give it a whirl! That's really great! You got it! You've got strength in numbers. That's no problem for a fighter like you, huh? Just stay sharp. Don't give up! Yeah! Try it out! Stamina, so keep an eye on that meter. Call it a hunch, but I have a feeling we're not done yet. Learned and put what you practiced into action.
Oh, but first, I guess to be a real lifesaver in battle. Try using them. That's how you do it. Now, let loose and go wild.
Glad I can leave the patrol in capable hands. And that's about it from me. Go on, I'm looking forward to seeing what you can do.
Testing? Testing? Ahem. Feeble time, patrollers! Can you hear me? With the great power of the Tuffles, I will soon have the entire world under my control. Be you time patroller or whatever, you will all submit to me and serve as my slaves. That's right. You heard me correctly. You will be the first to taste my power. Prepare yourselves.
Was that?
Thank you.
Supreme Cannon!
Piccolo!
There is. It's still trash.
Hey, can I get your help?
No. What you want? Hey, can you even hear?
Loud and clear. You should communicate with the conditions and the timeline. Give you advice.
Your entrance was really darn lousy, by the way. But I suppose we can talk about everything. Goku and Piccolo were supposed to work together to defeat that nasty turd, Raditz.
That's true, but it looks like Raditz is currently far stronger than he was in the proper time.
You have to go and defeat Raditz so that Goku can finish him off!
The entire world bows to me! Listen, I only have one more of those buttons. I can count out, you have to hold them still!
What? Got it!
And you! I don't know who you are, but defend me with your life until I'm ready!
That was some handy work. Those moves weren't half bad. Except for your entrance. Goku and Piccolo would surely have been defeated if you hadn't stepped in and saved them. Your job is helping to correct any inconsistencies like this that crop up in the timeline. This time went smoothly. But battles later on in history get intense. So continue with your training, because only the strong can correct history. But since you're training under the greatest Kai in the universe, there shouldn't be much to worry about. As long as you listen to my advice, you'll come into your own eventually. And...
Yeah, we get it. You really do ramble, old man.
Listen here, Supreme Kai of Time. I'm only about a millennium older than you. That hardly makes me an old man.
What are you saying? Anyone who laid eyes on you would easily call you an old man. Don't even try to compare yourself to an adorable girl like me.
You call yourself adorable? How do you find a hat with a head that big? Ah, that's all from us for the moment. We'll tell you more about the world later on.
Okay, then. You've got to be bored half to death after listening to his speeches. Am I right? Allow me to walk you...
Hey, wait! You can't just jump ahead like that!
We have nice new items.
Thank you. I'll show you how cool I can be!
Let's do this!
All right. You want to know what it means to be a part of the Time Patrol? Well, listen up and listen good. Let's start with the basics. Activate that trusty scouter of yours, if you would. See all those items lying around? Well, pick them up. Seems to be all of them. Now, let's head over to the next area. First things first, you'll need to use that gate. How's it work, you ask? Why, simply lock on and approach it. Bon voyage! Made it in one piece. I'm a happy Kai. Your scouter can be used to zero in on friends. Take a gander at it, would ya? What in tarnation? He's out for the count. But that's okay. You can help him. Remember, when you're down and out, use assist to provide your friends with backup.
I gotta do something!
Man, I got my clock cleaned!
Thanks. For a counterattack.
I needed that. Hold on. Something's headed this way. Something bad. Wait. No, I'm sensing something else.
Your scouter can reveal hidden enemies. Why not give it a whirl?
You monster! I'll defeat you right away!
Yeah.
Thank you. below.
My man, I see somebody falling out of shape.
Is that a challenge, Wolf Boy?
Well, it has been a while since this far. Doesn't mean I'm holding back.
Talk about good timing.
Why don't you jump in there with us too?
By the way, Tien, how are things with Punch?
Don't ask me. It's complicated.
Hey, Tien, it's a recreation of the World Tournament. But this time, I'll win.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Not too shabby. Why don't you mosey on back my way?
was that?
Greetings. Greetings.
Hmm?
Hey!
Do against me. Give me all you got! Practice the technique I just taught you. Keep up those attacks! That wasn't too shabby. I think you might have what it takes. Yep.
Greetings.
What is it?
Let's see what you're made of. Power hidden within you. That's enough. I have a good idea of where you stand. Very well, I'm in. I'll teach you what I can.
Hi there.
That scroll shows there has been another change in history.
This is when the two Saiyans, Nappa and Vegeta, arrive on Earth.
Two Saiyans this time, eh? That's quite the pickle, wouldn't you say? These changes have been picking up in frequency lately. Please be careful out there.
Thank you. Hmm? Yet another bug coming to your slot?
What? Did you come here to help us?
Wait. You're an
Earthling.
I know.
Who cares who it is? We have to slow him down until Goku gets back!
Too scared to move? Hey, I can't blame you.
Forget about the brat then. We have more important work to do. Did you say what? No.
This is just a bit of fun.
I'll take my time crushing you one by one.
Just look.
Must mean it's Goku. He's kept us waiting long enough.
Wait! Something's a little off. The other person's closing in then. I sent something along with Goku.
Whoever or what it is, it's slowing Goku down, and the others can't hold out much longer. We have no choice. Find an opening and get over to Goku.
Put on quite a show, actually.
So, would you like to consider joining me? You can do whatever you want. Destroy plants, eat good food, drink all you like.
Whatever you wish. There's nothing better, I tell you. A green planet like this is destined to dry out. Come with me and discover greater worlds. You won't regret it.
Don't listen to any of that drivel. It's part of all of pure evil.
Oh, so you're not interested, eh? Well then, you can just die.
Scott, it's just like me for some reason.
Of course you and me look alike, Kakarot. We're both disposable, low-class warriors. Make no mistake. I'll tell you next, I'm done with that life. Very soon, everyone will kneel before Turtles.
Do you read me? My partner is currently en route to your location. The teamwork will bring him down.
I guess that's enough for now.
Hurry after him!
He's gone. But who was that anyway?
Well, there's no time to stop and wonder. I have to get over to Gohan fast. I have no idea who you are. You really helped out. Oh no! That enormous presence I sensed vanished! I have to hurry! You want to come with me? Krillin, just stay back! I'll take it from here!
Got it. Gohan, we'll go.
Dad?
Finally, there you are. What the heck are you doing here, Kakarot? Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something.
Tien! Yamcha! And Kami!
I'm
going to let you get away with this!
What? Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
Here.
guess I'll just have to become a crazy!
What?
Burst open and mix!
No way!
The tables have turned.
This is the end for you!
Great ape! A monster!
Let me tell you something, Vaughn. Saiyan in your great ape form have powers 10 times greater than yours.
I see. Now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me!
Oh no, this is bad. Nappa has transformed into a great ape too. Slowing Goku down has caused a lot of trouble.
The potential hidden in Saiyans is scary.
And if they aren't defeated, we won't be able to return history to its normal course.
You should fight them one at a time. Start out by defeating Nappa.
Filthy scumbags! You get off!
Great ape! A monster!
Let me tell you something. Save the great ape. Powers 10 times greater than normal.
What's that? I see. Now I see the monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
This is bad. That went straight to the great ape too.
The potential here in Saiyans is scary.
But if they are to leave, we won't be able to return history to its normal course.